to our channel Infinite Learning. Today we are making an instrument called seismograph, which is used to detect and record the waves of earthquake. Let's see how to make it.
We'll be right back.
hope you enjoy this video. Thank you.